Regenerative braking is a valuable feature of your Kona electric. When decelerating or coasting downhill, the electric motor can generate electricity rather than consuming it. That charges your high voltage battery and extends your driving range. You can see this in action on the power charge gauge in the instrument cluster. The charge indicator shows the amount of charging that happens when regenerative braking takes place. Kona Electric makes it possible to adjust the amount of regenerative braking to match your driving preferences in four different levels, from 0 to 3, with 0 being the lowest and 3 being the highest. The higher the level, the greater the amount of regenerative braking, and the more aggressively your vehicle slows down when you take your foot off the accelerator. You may find that you prefer the regenerative braking feel at a particular level. To select your level, use the two pedals mounted directly behind the steering wheel on the left and right sides. Your current regenerative braking level is shown at the bottom of the instrument cluster's LCD screen. The pedal on the left increases regenerative braking and deceleration feel by one level each time you press and release it. The pedal on the right decreases the level. At level 0, there is no regenerative braking. The vehicle feels like it is coasting when you lift your foot off the accelerator. At level 1, it feels like the typical engine braking that happens in a gasoline-powered car. Levels 2 and 3 offer higher amounts for regenerative braking with higher deceleration feel as a result. This may take some time to get used to. You may choose to select a lower level of regenerative braking on an open road. Higher levels may be useful in stop-and-go driving and driving down a steep grade. If you select a different drive mode, you might find that your regenerative braking level changes. That's because each mode has its own default setting. And when you first turn on the ignition, the level will be set for your active drive mode. In any case, you can use the paddles to adjust your level. The left paddle also controls another Kona electric feature, one pedal driving. While coasting, press and hold the left paddle. That applies a higher amount of regenerative braking for your speed. In most cases, this will bring your vehicle to a complete stop. You may want to feather the accelerator to control where you stop. Under normal driving conditions, you may not need to use the brake pedal at all, only the accelerator and the left paddle. If you release the left paddle while traveling more than 2 miles per hour, regenerative braking returns to its previously set level. If you are moving slower than 2 miles per hour and release the paddle, regenerative braking remains at its maximum level to bring you to a stop. One pedal driving is a valuable feature, but you need to stay alert. You must always be ready to apply the foot brake to stop your vehicle if necessary.